Why is my water heater pilot going out?
Did you pay your gas bill?
If that was the cause, the pilot light wouldn't come on at all. And I'd know why as soon no later than receiving the past due notice.
If you have problems with the gas supply like water in the pipe, you'll have all the gas-powered appliances from the stove to the hot water heater dying from time to time.
The oven has an ignition bar instead of a pilot light.
If warming up dinner in the stove and water in the heater both take way longer than they should, you might have a leak in the gas line letting gas out and killing the pilot light.
I know what gas smells like.
You know what the sulfur they add to it smells like, but it might be leaking up the line.
Or, that might not be the cause.
Or there might be a water leak into the pipe, killing the flame.
Water in the pipe should not douse a flame in my unit.
No, but poor combustion of humid natural gas will, because most gas hot water heaters turn off the pilot light instead of put out more carbon monoxide than hot water.
I could have that same issue if there was water inside the utility closet.
That's exactly right. And you've got a big tank of water right on top of that pilot light.
I do not have water spilling out onto the floor.
A pinhole leak on the bottom is enough to put out the flame or interfere with it to the point that the pilot light is shut off.
I can check for that, but I have not seen evidence of that.
Water leaking into the insulation around the heater before dripping around the pilot light have the same effect.
Even if I do not see the holes, I would see the mold in the insulation when I open it all up, assuming I don't smell it first.
The pilot light could be going out because the valve that controls the gas flow is stuck or malfunctioning.
I do not know how to check the valve.
If it is not working right, do not try to work with it to get it to open all the way, or it may open too far and work too well. Always call a plumber if you think that's the problem.
Certainly better than calling 911.
Some people try to scrub the rust off the burner along with the soot.
If there's soot on the burner, that could explain why it is dying.
Try gently cleaning it with a toothbrush, but anything harder needs a pro.